Hey, it's your boy Bobby Beast here. I want to talk about a subject that comes to mind, and that is Tariq will be a monster when he gets out of jail. That is absolutely correct. I believe that he will be a monster. Now, the thing is about Tariq being a monster, this is not the first time we've had that conversation. If you pay close attention, in Power Book 2 Ghost Season 1, he was talking with Effie saying, "I'm not a monster, Effie, I swear." She said, "But that's the thing, you are a monster. It's just you're going to have to let that monster out." And Effie says she is aware of the fact that she knows he's a monster. And if you can remember, the very first episode's main theme was, "They made a monster out of me," which was sung by Mr. Jacob Banks. That was the theme. So now we've been hearing about this monster that Tariq is, or the monster that he can become, or the monster that Effie sees. But now, are we going to see that monster? Now, I have a feeling that we most definitely are about to start seeing that monster. See, when you're put in a situation where everybody seems to have turned against you, you're in a desperate situation. You don't know how you're going to get out of it. You can be different. You'll see a side of yourself that you've never seen before, a survival instinct, things of that nature. You'll see something about you that's crazy. Right now, Tariq is in jail. He was taken to jail in front of everyone at the college. His best friend looked at him in shock. His girl also in shock, Lauren. And Carrie, Professor Carrie, said he got what he deserved. And remember, this is the teacher he could have set up but went against, because he said, "You know what, she never did nothing wrong to me. I'm not gonna set her up." And he threw the phone away. So now we're in a situation where this man is a monster. He's ruthless. And all that letter from Ghost did was made him even more on a whole other savage letter. And what makes it worse is that he just got custody of Yasmin. So now he's to a point where he doesn't know what to do. Now, the rumor going around is that Effie is the one who gets him out of prison, and he looks at her and says, "You're the only one who hold it down." Now, this was an earlier scene that came out, but we never seen it in none of the first 5 episodes of season 2. So obviously this is something that comes later. So Effie came through. Now, mind you, this is why you got to be careful with Effie. When Effie first came to Tariq, or first came around, her and Tariq was close. They had a romantic relationship, everything, but she set him up to get kicked out of school. Remember that. Not only that, Effie and Tariq have been talking with one another, and Tariq has been, you know, very guard up with her because he doesn't trust her. Now, ever since then, she's been doing everything she can to prove her trust and say, "Hey, I'm here for you." But then at the same time, she's been playing everybody else. She plays Braden to some degree, but has a brotherly relationship with him. She plays Diana, telling her to stay away from Tariq. He'll only break her heart. He's extremely selfish, knowing that deep down inside, she wants Tariq. And she doesn't even like Lauren. You already know what time it is with that. But when it comes down to it, Effie does what she wants to do. Now, Effie is a character that you have to be extremely careful with, because she's 50-50. There's moments she could be by your side, and there's moments she will turn against you. She could be the best friend in the world, but then she can be the enemy, the one you hate the most. And that's the thing with her. But when you're down, and that person's the person that come through for you, what can you do? Well, you gotta be careful. Remember this, no matter who you get help from, if the person who helps you is the one you know you can't trust, be careful, because either they want something from you, or you know something's about to happen. And people love coming at you when you're at your worst. And remember, people that have power love to get at you at your worst, because there's something they want or something they're gonna do. You never really know. So it's a bit of a situation. We really don't know what's going on, but we will see how things turn out. But what I want to say is basically we're about to see Tariq the monster. Now, how are we about to see the Tariq the monster? I don't know. Maybe he's going to be, you know, coming after different people. Maybe he's going to be setting different people up. He's going to let people know, "I don't trust you." Maybe he's gotten to the point now where he just does not. He doesn't care anymore. And he's going to do whatever he wants to do. So we will see how things play out. But that's pretty much you know, what I got to say here. And I just want to say to all of you, it is your boy, Bobby Beast here. I just want to say much love, much respect. Hold it down. And
okay.
Remember, whatever is trying to bring you down, or whoever is trying to bring you down, is already below you. Keep them down there. Do not pay them.